McCray, and I'm number 20.
Okay. First question is, what will you miss about middle school volleyball?
Probably the coach.
Anything else?
The girls, some of the seventh graders that are on our team.
Okay. And then my last question is, do you want to play high school volleyball, and why?
Yes, because I feel like volleyball is just like the sport for me, because it just, because that's like the only sport I play, and I'm deciding to stick with it.
My name is Izari Anderson, and I'm number 4.
All right, so what will you miss about middle school volleyball?
All my 6th and 7th graders.
Okay. And do you want to play high school volleyball, and why?
Yes, because I like volleyball. That's it.
Okay.
Hi, my name's Ariel. I'm number 9.
What will you miss about middle school volleyball?
I think I'll miss the team and the, like, environment, like, the positiveness, and yeah.
And would you want to play high school volleyball, and why?
Yeah, because I think it'll be a good learning experience, and I think it'll just be fun.
Okay. My name is Karen, and I'm Karen Bernardo, number 11.
Okay, and what will you miss about middle school volleyball?
The team, all the seventh graders, especially Juju and my coach.
Do you want to play in high school, and why?
I do want to play in high school because I've had so many good memories in volleyball, and I want to make even more.
Okay.
My name is Brighton Long. Oh, and I'm number 7. Come on. My name is
Maybe I need to introduce them.
And I'm number 1.
Okay. All right, so I got one question. When you guys are playing, right, can you feel each other's emotions when you guys are playing?
No.
Really? And my last question was, what will each of you miss about volleyball in middle school?
My coach.
Probably Coach Brayden and some of the other players on the team.
And do you guys want to play in high school, and why?
I want to play in high school. And probably just because I've been playing for so long.
I play because it makes me happy.
Yeah. I'm Taylor Baker, and I'm number 5.
Okay. What will you miss about middle school volleyball?
Probably the team and Coach Taylor.
Do you want to play in high school, and why?
Yes, because it's a good learning experience, and I could probably get a scholarship maybe.
Okay.
I'm Savannah. Number 6.
And what will you miss about middle school volleyball?
Probably coach.
Okay. And do you want to play in high school, and why?
Yes, because I want to get a lot better at it, and I have an enjoyable time doing it.
Thank you.
I'm Josephine, and I'm number 12.
Okay. What will you miss about middle school volleyball?
Probably some of the people from JV. And my coach.
And do you want to play in high school, and why?
Yes, I do, because it's fun and I want to get better at it.
Okay.
My name is Macy Cox, and I'm number 13.
Okay. All right. What will you miss about middle school volleyball?
Definitely the teammates and my coach.
And my last question is, do you want to play in high school, and why?
Yes, so I can continue to improve in my career in volleyball.
Bang, bang, all over you. Wanna know what it's like? Life. Baby, show me what it's like. Life. I don't really got no tights. Life. I just wanna fuck all night. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
You guys gonna like it. I'm just gonna pick something. Okay. I'm gonna pick like a couple songs.
Not the baby song.
All right, I'm not. All right, okay, I can put that in there. All right. I got you guys. All right, you're welcome. That's gonna be like a blooper.